Back to line scrimmage. Snap your head inside on the whistle. Go! Go!
Let's go. Flat horizontal to the right. Push off that left toe, right elbow in the hip pocket. Go!
Go!
It's all about us. Trust me, man. Because I trust y'all. It's all about us tonight. Commit yourself to entrance tonight, and you'll take over. You will take over.
Play hard and disciplined. You guys match that, guys, and they can't hang with you. Play fast, play your butts off, be excited, hit him in the mouth from play one, and this is going to be a great night. You guys got that?
Let's go.
Hey, get excited, guys. Stay excited. Let's get ready. Big break is going.
Let's go.
Hey, CJ on me. CJ on three. 1, 2, 3,
CJ.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go!
Yeah. It's number 11, Henry Toto.
Thank you.
Jones, Javon Bigelow.
Sports mode?
Yeah.
Touchdown.
What are you trying to
I'm trying to get it on the action shot where the shutter will.
Touchdown. Grizzlies take over on their team.
Number 18, Thank you.
still kicking it to him.
Oh, hit him! Grab it!
No!
No! Grab me! What the?
Get down!
deep. Hey, eyes on coach. Eyes on coach.
Bear blue, guys. Look at that distance. Hey, swing screen, tight end screen, running back screen. It's coming. You guys hear me? Screen pass is coming.
Watch, hey, yeah, watch the ball.
Bear blue, screen pass is coming.
Watch the ball.
Hey, 3rd and 17.
You too.
Let's go, dude!
Short field, you guys made them earn it on those 10 yards, guys, and then the first drive was a long one. Okay? You guys started waking up at the end, playing fast defense, you forced the turnover, and playing harder as the game goes on, guys, they are going to decline, as you guys can already see. So stay excited, we're not catching anything. Go faster, please. Okay? Guys, you started playing pretty darn good at the end there. Let's take that momentum. We got, guys, we get the ball first. We go to score, we got the lead. We got the lead in a game that we haven't played very well in. And play your butts off. That's all I can ask of you guys. Right? Keep playing, fellas. Play your butts off, guys. Hey, you're doing great things, guys. You're doing great things.
There's nothing new about what they're doing. I told you they'd come out and they'd run a 5-man wedge. Okay? I'll take the hit for kicking it right 3 times. Got it?
Piotri, if he does beat him inside on base, you should be right there.
All right. Where you guys at? Right here?
Get up in there. Now, you're doing a good job of making a decision to go in there. I like that. Just get smaller. You're giving a big target. Okay. All right, get smaller. Okay? Great job. Great job throwing the ball on time. When you do it, we're good. O-line, we got to protect. Because when we protect.
Now, we're also going to come back to our nasty stick. Right? Hey, they're on it, right? They're chasing. And we're going to run Q base. Okay, Q base.
You stood toe-to-toe with them. You stood toe-to-toe with them for a half. Now you gotta do it again, guys. Stop giving them the easy things. Stop giving them the easy things. Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Yeah! And the rolling Henry Carotello with the carry. Talk about number one, so there's a brace in.
11 is, 1-2.
Thank you. Back up when the play starts, okay?
Defense! 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 Def
Sure.
Everybody quit. On the camera. Don't kick it to this guy.
Oh yeah!
Yo, keep competing.
Let's go!
Keep competing!
All right, Trent, you guys battled real hard. Go ahead and just look at her. You guys battled real hard, just came up quite short. What was the experience like to just come up here to De La Salle?
You know, it's a great time. I got to come out and compete with, you know, the best in the section, and I got to do it at a high level. So I felt like we played great as a team, and to play De La Salle just meant the world because, you know, it's De La Salle. So
you gonna learn anything from this?
Definitely. I'm gonna learn, you know, gotta get rid of the ball. You can't force anything in crunch time, and when the seconds are counting down, you can't just throw it up. You gotta check it down sometimes.
One more question. Anything specifically you want to improve on after this game?
I just want to improve on moving in the pocket better, finding my wide receivers better. That's it.
Got anything? All right. Anything else we might have missed? You want to add?
Go Grizzlies. Guards are strong.